This is gonna be physical.
Already a multiple time NXT champion looking to dominate all of NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, Braun Breaker!
Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future.
An absolute stud of an athlete. A state champion high school wrestler, a college football champion, even spent time playing pro football.
But doing his best work inside the squared circle.
And he's only getting better.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
Well, the one thing you can say about Happy Corbin is that he does have a pretty impressive list of accomplishments. He's extremely dangerous, and he's not the kind of superstar you want to turn your back on.
Should have been humble when Pat McAfee beat him at SummerSlam. He got worse, though.
For the record, Happy Corbin is a wonderful human being, a philanthropist, and I consider myself personally very lucky just to know him.
From the throne room to the gutters of Las Vegas and all the way back again. What's not to admire here?
Admire is a strong word, but nevertheless, the very aggressive Happy Corbin looking for something to smile about here tonight.
Well, let's hope he's ready for the absolute physical dominance of Braun Breaker.
It'll be no easy task, Saxton. Braun Breaker hit the WWE ring at full speed and hasn't slowed down. A paragon of athleticism. It's hard to match not only Breaker's strength, but his speed and agility as well.
Ouch!
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Oh, that'll wake you up. Caught square by the haymaker. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Hey, Corbin may have felt that coming.
We'd see a kick out there.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. He had it scouted.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
Spectacular athleticism.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Breaker telling the audience to holler if they hear him. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh my goodness!
Ooh.
Oh my lord. Strike right! Good night. Stonewalls Corbin.
Start counting, Saxton. One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, no. This match grinded him down a little.
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker.
Look at the military press and turns it into a power slam.
Will Breaker finish things now?
The cover! No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
All the way up. And the
big time power.
These are big moves, becoming more devastating with every attempt. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Bam!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Boom.
As the wrist trapped, how humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Stop to finish it off.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
I admit.
Thanks for coming.
That's
that might have knocked Breaker out for good.
Two.
And he's still in the game.
Breaker just shattering expectations. Still ready for more after all that.
Corbin looking a little less happy than usual after that kick out. Unloads with the boot.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur.
Check out this display of power by Braun Breaker way overhead. Boom! Military press power slam.
Breaker might have him.
There's two! And the victory!
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Braun.